A 5-year-old boy, Chotu from Dhanbad, is scavenging with dogs for food and drinking milk from the breast of a bitch for years. Chotu feeds on dog's milk. He started drinking when he was just 2 years old. His mother left him with dogs. She works in the field with the laborers. After being abandoned by his school, Chotu had a disrupted childhood with poverty and hunger. After being checked by family and neighbors initially, Chotu ran away and started staying with the dog.
I am drinking it for a long time. It is tasty and sweet. I drink it daily. I did not get food properly, so I drink it daily.
However, local doctor Shashi Bhushan said that animal milk contains no bacteria. Either it belongs to cow or the dog. He added drinking animal milk may prove beneficial for the overall health of Chotu.
As far as my knowledge is concerned, there is no bacteria in anyone's milk. It does not matter whose milk is this. If milk fulfills his hunger and he gets it in complete quantity, then there is no harm for his health.
Chotu was usually found lying next to a dog in the streets of Dhanbad, drinking her milk. The horrendous condition of this kid is a good example of the poverty and malnutrition in our country. Despite his abject condition, those looking after him remain optimistic about his development.